Okay guys, so we're just gonna make this ramen. We're not sure like what to do, but we're just gonna try to do it with the instructions. So we're just gonna put in the boiling water, and here the spicy, and then here is the ramen. And we got it from a store, of course.
So what's the challenge?
The challenge is to eat it all.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Whoa. Yeah. I think.
Yeah, I think you put it into the pan now.
That's it?
No, there's more.
Oh my god, you scared me.
I was like, that's so little. That's a rip-off. How much did you guys pay for it?
$1.
Okay, it's boiling.
Okay,
now.
Okay, let's go. Ah, it's hot.
It's like, really? It's all in there.
It's high.
It's high.
Oh,
we're gonna burn this whole complex down.
Okay, we got a professional cook here.
So, professional cook, what have you
breaking made? News, breaking news!
Look, it's straining its noodles. Stir all of it. Just stir the noodles.
I'm stirring it!
You're not chomping.
Jesus Christ, this is hot.
No.
You want me to do it?
Noodles get stuck to the pot.
Okay, I'll push it. It's hot! Can somebody stir it?
I just asked you.
Then do it from the side. Don't do it up here.
I'm sorry, I'm a professional cook.
Let it simmer means to let it.
If you hear anything in the background, that's PS4.
Why, Lord? Put a cover on it. And don't put it so high.
No, yeah, put it higher. Okay. Do you want to put this cover on it?
Oh, that's too big.
But it's okay. Let's just see. Oh,
middle.
Oh yeah. Let me just try.
You have to still stir the noodles.
Here we go.
Gabby, you still have to stir.
Whoa.
Okay, we need help from Google.
Hey Google.
Hey Google, help us make ramen.
Right.
I cannot help you make
simmer,
ramen.
Simmer, water or food. Stay just below the boiling point while being heated. Stay just below the boiling point while being heated.
Okay, let's stay below.
A state or temperature just below the boiling point.
Cocoa Puffs!
I'm crazy for Cocoa Puffs.
I'm gonna have some.
What other things do you have?
Sure.
That I can eat.
Make
again.
Yourself feel cream at home.
Cheese.
That's where the phrase
cream
comes from.
Cream cheese. You guys have cream cheese?
No, we don't have cream cheese.
You finished it
Dang
all?
I did finish it all. I eat all the cream cheese.
Cream cheese. I eat the cream cheese.
You're gonna have a Jolly Rancher. Can I have a Jolly Rancher?
Michael, okay. Stir it.
Hey, boy. Do you
yeah.
Help? I mean, Miguel.
Stir.
Tempesto, tempest. Can you help me pop our call calls on?
1 eternity later.
I'll just wait for this.
Oh, look. 10 seconds.
9. Here we go. Countdown. 8. Countdown.
Wait, don't leave it in there.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, turn it off.
Sorry, I'm not a professional cook either.
Is it tender?
Does it look tender?
Yeah, it looks tender already.
Okay, we have to pour the water out over there. Okay, so get that mesh thing. Here.
Pour. I'm gonna read it again.
They didn't say to do it. We just don't want the water in there.
Oh my god. Sorry, I'll clean it up. Hold on.
Stir. We just don't want it wet. Okay, here. Okay, ready? Go. Christ.
We have some professional cooks over here.
I learned from guava juice.
Whoa!
That was professional.
Ramyun!
Okay, where's the sauce?
Okay, ready?
Okay.
So we're
Wait. Thumbnail.
Are we
thumbnail.
All gonna eat this?
Yeah. Do you want to?
Oh my god, my phone went by the hot.
Okay, thumbnail. Ready? Thumbnail.
Thumbnail?
Okay.
Oh,
pretend you're pouring it in. Or just pour it in.
Oh, wait.
There's not good lighting. Search it around.
Okay. Look at professional.
I'm a professional picture taker over here.
Three, two, one.